Okay, here we go again. We're opening up another new business here in the village of Dolton, our water treatment plant, and I'd like to get a few words from our principal here. This is a great endeavor. It's going to be additional employees that come from the village of Dolton. There's going to be expansion within the next 5 years, and we're happy to have another building here occupied that was vacant for approximately 8 years to a new building, a new business that's coming into our village. Neil.
Hi, my name is Neil Golden. I'm one of the principals here at Water IT Systems. It's a new commercial water treatment facility in Dolton, Illinois. And I'd like to thank two people in particular, Mayor Rogers for his vision in suggesting this building to us when we first came to Dolton to see whether there were any available properties for purposes of putting this business in this area. And also to Russ Ryden for the South Suburban Land Bank and Development Authority, who was instrumental in facilitating the transfer of this building, notwithstanding it being vacant for the past, over 8 years, and the condition that it was in before. And as you can see, we have now rehabbed the building into a clean new business that will provide a clean green business going forward, and employment and tax-based revenue for everybody going forward. And we're very proud of everything that we've done here, particularly Ricardo Martinez, who's my partner in this business, who literally with his own two hands and some help from Esteban Liviano and from Vicente Garcia, put this place together with their own two hands. And it's been a great effort, and we really appreciate everybody's help here.
Thank you, Neil. Some other folks I'd like to thank is the help of the Water Reclamation District. Commissioners and the president made this deal happen. There were some problems initially with us going forward, but everything got smoothed out, and today we're going to cut the ribbon on this great facility here in the village of Dolton. I also like to thank our Senator Napoleon Harris, who is here to help with this public-private partnership to get this thing done. Senator, can you say a few words for us, please?
Well, on behalf of the great city of Dolton, I'd like to thank Mayor Riley Rogers for his leadership, his vision, along with the Board of Trustees. They've shown tremendous leadership in gathering businesses and bringing them to the city of Dolton, and utilizing businesses or buildings that were not utilized in the past, and putting them back on the tax roll and creating jobs for the citizens of Dolton. I want to thank you for your leadership, and thank you for the new business that's coming into the town, and we welcome you with open arms.
Thank you, Senator. On behalf of Mary Kay Dugan, our Public Works Fire Department, our trustees here, and employees, I'd like to welcome you here to the village of Dolton. Okay, let's cut the ribbon. Don't cut me, Senator. Great. All right, congratulations.
Thank you.
What we specifically do here is to recycle oily water, coolants, and antifreezes, and get it back to the system. Basically, we deal with the environmental, and we're trying to do a good job, and hopefully we can have the opportunity to show the community about it.